This is Terrence with the Forever Fit team, and this is Jake. We're now going to demonstrate a push-up. You're going to want to go down to the floor. You're going to make sure that your hands are right outside your shoulder. You want to make sure that your body's in plank position, that you're facing down. As you go down into a push-up, you want to make sure that your arms are at 90 degrees, making sure that you're keeping the weight evenly on your toes. Now, if this is too difficult, one other variation you can do is drop to your knees. Make sure your knees are completely on the mat, and then you go down in the same movement. And perfect. And that is how you do a push-up or a knee push-up.